The 19th edition of the AUS Games was inaugurated by UC Vice Chancellor Orange Agency alongside AUS President Kamenge at UC Mukono.
You see, there is a lot of benefit that comes with hosting this caliber of games. First of all, as a sporting university, it helps us to identify new talent among the students and those that will be coming to support. Secondly, it gives us an opportunity to upgrade our facilities, because when you get such a challenge, you step forward and do something which you may not otherwise have done when you're in your comfort zone. So we'll certainly get the benefit of upgrading and improving some of our facilities. But then there's also the pride of hosting such games. It puts the university on the international map, and so it also acts as very good publicity and marketing for us, free marketing of our university and our programs. And above all, it builds our fraternal relations with our sister universities. So we already have good relations with our sister universities in Uganda and East Africa, but such games bring us even closer. And so it is also a way of building relations, making new friends, and it also helps our students to have these connections that are going to be enduring for a long time.
Kamenge provided clarification regarding the shift in hosting responsibilities from Makerere University to UCU.
The 19th AUS Games in December. Thank you so much, Professor. That was a short notice, because originally this event was supposed to be at Makerere University, but the calendar at Makerere University was not allowing. Students are doing their exams up to 24th December. So we had to look for a dangerous substitute, and we found it in UCU.
Athletes will compete in 16 sports disciplines, which include football, athletics, woodball, netball, and various others.